It all started at this amusement park. A group of Asian elephants are performing for a delighted crowd. Then, one of the normally tame and extremely friendly elephants gets spooked and tries to run into the street. The trainers stand no chance of stopping the 10,000-pound animal as it breaks through the gates and tramples a garden. In the chaos, five other elephants follow and all begin running through the streets. Shocked pedestrians look on as handlers try to wrangle the elephants. One by one, each is rounded up. One is tied to a tree and given food. Another is leashed to a pole in a parking lot. Another is secured in an alley. As the three recaptured elephants are walked back to the park, the remaining three seem to take out their aggression on a local restaurant. As bystanders scramble for safety, all three force their way towards the kitchen. A waitress cornered in a closet is barely able to escape. After 5 hours, trainers finally manage to calm the animals down.